more ugly elementary school student. I have great expectations for myself. I accept the challenge to become the best student I can be. I'm proud of my school. The vision of Oakview is promote a higher future and climate to inspire our community of learners to achieve academic excellence. I accept the responsibility for my behavior and its results. I determine to be safe, responsible, productive, and respectful. I have high excellence for myself, and I reach my full potential. I choose to be great.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Get ready for that Georgia milestone, for that Georgia milestone, for that Georgia milestone, for that Georgia milestone. Get ready for that Georgia milestone, for that Georgia milestone, for that Georgia milestone, for that Georgia milestone.
Come on and ease on down the road with us. The Drama Club is presenting a school play Thursday, March 28th. We cannot wait to show you this play. We've been working hard for months and months and months, and we are ready for the grand debut Thursday, March 28th, taking place at Cedar Grove High School. Tell your mom, tell your dad, tell the grandparents, tell the aunts and the uncles and everybody involved to meet us at the Cedar Grove High School Auditorium for the school play. Come on, ease on down the road with us.
Welcome to The View, Ovia that is. I'm Hiyab Abdella.
And I am Chloe Dawson. Welcome to our celebration of Black History Month.
Yes, Chloe. Before we get started, let's hear a word from one of our sponsors.
Do you want longer, thicker, stronger hair? Or do you struggle with hair loss, thinning, or bald spots? Do you need inexpensive but great quality hair products? Well, we have the perfect solution for you. Madam CJ Walker's Hair Growth Products. This bundle of products can be yours for the low, low price of $15. Just call 1-800-555-5555. That's 1-800-555-5555.
Madam CJ Walker had everybody looking good. Madam CJ Walker was America's first black female millionaire.
Yes, Chloe, and there were many other African Americans who were phenomenal in the business world, like Miss Maggie Walker, who was the first female to own a bank and the first African American bank president in history.
Did you know that there is a high school in Richmond, Virginia named in her honor in 2021? It was recognized as the fifth best schools in America.
And there, Mr. Charles Clinton Spalding, better known as Mr. Negro Business, who had the largest business owned by African Americans. Spalding was largely responsible for the success of North Carolina Mutual, a firm that made Durham known as the Black Wall Street.
Miss Maggie and Miss Charles led the way for those to come, like Oprah Winfrey, who became the first black female billionaire. Her talk show was on TV for 25 seasons. You do know that OWN is Oprah Winfrey Network, right?
So that's what those letters stand for. We can go on and on, but we have to stop for now.
But guess what? We'll be back tomorrow. Same time, same station for more African Americans who changed the world.
Your perception will be clear if you join The View. Ovia, that is.
Thanks for tuning in.
See you next time.
Bye. Bye.